One through, was it?
And when they went through the door, this is what they saw. Spoof and Bluff, two characters that never really get along very well. Strange people as well populate Puzzleopolis. I'll explain those in a moment. Like this little fella down here. Now, who's in this door? Piero! Somebody else that's very strange. Even I bobbed out to see what all the noise was all about. This lady's Madame Martinka. Now she runs a magic show. And this is Happy Harry Green the Grocer. You see, in Puzzleopolis, everybody's happy. Well, nearly always everybody's happy. Here's one of the clowns. Wasn't that a wonderful welcome to Puzzleopolis? And what a wonderful collection of strange people these Puzzleopolians are. Wisbit got to meet these SpongeBob people. He also got to meet card people, wand persons, and the rest you saw. You see, it's a magical place, this Puzzleopolis.